Hey guys, welcome back to the channel Tech Repair. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to open any kind of software or any application as administrative mode by default, so that if we run any software it will automatically run as administrative mode from now on as our need. So let's learn how to do it. So guys, first select the software that you want to be run as administrative mode from now on. Okay, so right click on the software, then click on properties option. Okay, after that you have to go to this shortcut option. If the shortcut is not clicked, then okay. Now click on advanced option. Here as you can see the option run as administrator. Just check on it and click on OK button. Now click on apply, then give the permission, click on continue option, and then click on OK option. So guys, that's it. From now on you can run this software as administrative mode by just clicking on it. Okay, so guys, as per your need you can set administrative mode in your any software like this. If you like the video, please do subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching.